What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Nantelli.
I'm Gio. Welcome back to the channel. You guys have been killing the game with all the love and support.
So dope.
We really appreciate it. Today is Throwback Thursday, so this is going to be a completely different segment. If you guys are new, what we do is on Thursdays, we just like to react to old school stuff. So if you guys have any requests for any old school stuff, make
Let
sure you guys
know.
Hashtag TBT or Throwback Thursday, whatever, and then we'll hopefully get to them by next Thursday.
Yeah.
Today we're going to be checking out Dear Mama by Tupac. Who requested this, baby?
Desmond Real.
Desmond is our son, if you didn't know.
I wasn't going to say that. It was just, you know.
So, Desmond is our son, and he is a big Tupac fan. Obviously, I don't know how, but he just loves Tupac. So he wanted us to check out Dear Mama. So here it goes. You guys are ready? You ready?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right. This is a classic right here.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was going to have a baby and the baby would never be with me. But I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that can take my mama's place.
I'm going to cry.
I was cool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor enough. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. Who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me for the whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed. A poor single mother.
Yeah, I wanna rap this song.
Me too.
I'm over here like lip singing and shit. For real, this song is one of my favorite songs from Tupac.
Me too. I love it.
I know it from the beginning to end.
Tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father. He was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps she was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. And dear mama,
please, no one above us.
You all appreciate it. Pour some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me. And all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. There's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama. mama. Dear mama.
Dude, classic. We stay bumping Tupac.
Maybe that's how he became the biggest fan.
Yeah, for real. We stayed bumping Tupac like crazy. If you guys want us to react to anything else on Thursdays, let us know in the comment section below.
Hashtag TBT.
Yeah, or Throwback Thursday.
Thank you, guys. See you in the next video. Peace.